We as teachers never ever stop learning. So that's the first part of ETSI, a theme of leaders as learners. What that means is we are lifelong learners. With voice and choice, the teachers are allowed to choose any breakout sessions that they want.
My favorites were the breakout sessions. We learned a lot about Google Chrome and all the apps for education.
Also loved getting to know some teachers from other campuses and see what they do, share ideas and resources.
Both teachers and students can benefit from incorporating technology into the classroom.
The second strand of ETSI is leaders as instructors. That's the day where we have teachers apply all the knowledge that they have used during their leaders as learners activities to the curriculum that's happening in their classrooms.
Ah! My neighbor is on my computer. Sharing.
As a teacher that is going to be leading tech integration, you can be that change agent in your classroom. You can be that change agent on your campus.
Come in with an open mind. Just start small. Pick a couple of things that you are really excited about that you can implement right away in your classroom.
Different technology applications helped my staff and my students and my parents tremendously.
Not only how important it is to incorporate technology into your lessons, but to do so in a meaningful way.
The last day of ETSI is our Ed Camp. It's a participant-driven, flexible learning experience. There's no schedule until the day of the event. All the schedule is decided on by the participant, and they facilitate conversations throughout the entire day. It's a really fun time, and there's prizes at the end.
I feel like my brain is exploding with ideas to bring back to my classroom and my campus. So many different ways I can use technology to best meet my students' needs and help them learn in the way that's best for them.
I just wanted to brag on the ETSI instructors and presenters and how knowledgeable and friendly they are and willing to help you out, how great of an experience they made it for everyone.
Before I came to ETSI, I was really nervous, afraid of technology. I'm glad I took that one step. The facilitators made it so easy for me to just relax. Anyone who has zero technology, afraid of technology, just come to ETSI.
I have a surprise for you. This is for you.